Hello everyone, I'm Skymire. I'm back with a video today. I'm doing my 300 subscriber special, and yeah, so as I told you guys on Twitter, I casted a vote or whatever, and it was either a Q&A or a face reveal and a setup reveal too. So basically that's what I'm doing today. So yes, I'm recording this right before our trip to Southern California, I'm pretty sure. We're going down to like where the beach is and everything, so I don't really know where that is. That's what we're gonna be doing. I'm probably gonna do like a vlog of that too. I don't know exactly. Hopefully I get to. So yeah, I guess we can like show you like peek my setup and everything. So I'm gonna flip this real quick. Okay, so basically, our house is really messy because we've been packing and all that. Right here, this is like all of my stuff that I have collected past year. This is what my computer is basically made of. I don't know if I have anything. I'm pretty sure it's everything. I got a power supply, 500 watt. I don't know if I need a bigger, more, because, or anything. I got a, what's this called? AMD core processor. My Audio Technica AT2020, or this 2020. And then got our, GeForce 960, which is very good. It's a very good graphics card. I can basically record and play any game full settings and 60 FPS, 1080p, so that's really amazing. Here is our motherboard. It's a A80XM A, I guess. I don't know. Seth helped me build my whole computer, so shout out to him. Go subscribe to him, follow him on Twitter and everything. So he helped pick out almost everything that I have. I have this Netgear. It's a what's it called? Wi-Fi USB adapter. You can see this. And then we have our 1 terabyte hard drive. So yeah. And then we have our microphone stand. It's not that really works. It was really cheap and everything, so there it is. It doesn't really work with my microphone. And then what I'm using to record with is my Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. And then I'm doing something with my Gear VR. I actually got this phone and everything a week early before it was even out. It was amazing. They let us get it early. So yeah, now we're gonna move on to like my setup and everything. So basically I have 3 monitors. My big monitor, they're all old monitors. Like this one's not as old, but I'm guessing it's probably 5 years old or something like that. It's a HP, it's pretty big. These two right here, they're pretty old. They're old TVs, they're not really monitors. And they're not even HD, they're really bad. But I use them anyways, they help. That one over there, I'm probably gonna get rid of because it doesn't even really work. I had to turn a remote with it. I had to turn it on with the remote. It doesn't even automatically turn on like this one. And then we have my keyboard. It's not anything fancy or anything. It's a keyboard. Doesn't make a lot of sound, which is good, that's why I have it. And my mom got an extra one, so I'm using that one now. And then here's my mouse. It's like a little tiny, tiny, tiny mouse. Look, it's tiny. But it was like $5 off of Amazon, so I got that. And then I have my headphones. These were only $20, and they have lasted me like 3 years. And they're amazing. So yeah, they sound good. They broke for a while, but I don't know why they decided to work again. So whatever. And then we have my stand and microphone. So there's my microphone. If you're wondering why it doesn't sound as good as most people who use this microphone, look at this. This is our house. I have tons of brothers and sisters, if you haven't known this. So yeah, there's like their playhouse and stuff, and there's that, and like over there's the kitchen, and it's open. There, I'm echoing right now. This, if I had my own room, I could probably record, every day and get intros out like every day. But you know what? It's not what I have. I'm fine with it though. There's my chair. It's my mom and dad gave me it because they had an extra one. So I mean, I love it. It's amazing. It's very comfortable. And so we'll be gone. We're about to go on a trip. So we'll be gone a week. So I'm sorry if I don't get intros out or any other video. I'm planning on getting this video out today if I can. It's probably not gonna be really edited. So yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. If I don't get it out, then I'm very sorry. I'll be back next week on Monday, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, that's what I'm planning to do. And plan to get a whole lot more intros out next week. And another thing, for this whole week, when I hit 350 subscribers, we will do a Q&A. So please leave comments for like the Q&A, because it probably won't be very long until we hit 350. If it does take a long time, then let's try and get a whole bunch of comments and see what we can get from it. I will answer everyone's questions in the Q&A. I just have to remember that this, I have to come back to this video for the Q&A. But and thank you so much for 300 subscribers. It has taken me a year and a half to hit this. I've seen a lot of other YouTubers like shoot up to like 1,000 and stuff, like not doing YouTube for too long, but yeah, it's been a fun time to come up all the way to 300 subscribers. Right now we are at 11,000 views on the whole entire channel for the 1.5 years that we've been doing it. So yeah, thank you everyone for that. Thank you for 300 subscribers, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.